How can you not feel for Jeff Hardy, Corey, and everything that he's going through professionally, personally, emotionally, physically?
Because, Cole, I'm a superficial, shallow person, and I'm very entertained by Miz and Morrison right now.
Of course. I know that's why you're a fan of those two. Oh,
yeah. And listen, Jeff Hardy has nobody to blame but himself. Hardy's the one that decided to start a fight on Miz TV.
Yeah, after being poked and prodded by Miz and Morrison. And Jeff trying to fight back. Here comes Jeff Hardy.
Oh, jawbreaker.
And Miz now in trouble. Can Jeff Hardy somehow capitalize?
Jeff needs a rally in a big, big way.
Step out of that.
Critical point of the match.
Miz up to his feet first, but not by much. And here comes Hardy.
Yeah, Jeff fighting back. And Jeff Hardy, who's made a career of fighting back from in almost impossible situations, looking to do it again here tonight. Inverted atomic drop by Hardy. And this right here is vintage Hardy. Basement drop kick to Miz. Splash, cover. Is it enough to win the matchup? Miz kicks it too.
Great series of offense from Jeff Hardy, but not quite enough to keep Miz down for three.
And the Hardy chance is Jeff Hardy looks to play off his adrenaline now.
No one in WWE history has played off their adrenaline better than Jeff Hardy.
Looking for the twist of fate. Miz, though, able to counter. Uh-oh. Skull-crushing finale. Counter by Hardy. Roll up, shoulders down. Almost had him. Yes. No, Jeff. So innovative. And Hardy now. Oh, right to the jaw. And now Morrison up on the apron again and paid for it.
That is not where Miz wants to be when Jeff Hardy's on the scene. Did Jeff make the long climb?
Jeff, how are you doing, man? I just want to say you're doing brilliant, fella. I love it, man. I was having a pint here, watching it, enjoying you. The hops and birdie just roll off the tongue. You don't know what you're missing, mate. Great stuff. Top entertainment, dude. I'm loving it. I'm loving it, fella. Points here on me, fella. Free.
And he's looking to take advantage from behind off the distraction by Sheamus. Hardy, though, rolls through. Stacks off and got it. Hardy got it.
Here is your winner, Jeff Hardy.
One thing I think Sheamus is going to learn, Corey, is that Jeff Hardy is a survivor. He's a fighter. He's a battler. And he's not going to go away easy.
Slanted, Jeff. Good job, man.